Hey guys, your boy Grippers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City, where the last time left off. Batman was captured by the Joker, and poisoned. Now he has to find Mr. Freeze to get the cure. But first, Riddler is back, and now I gotta figure out how to save a useless guard from the church who got himself kidnapped. That's the way to put it, I think.
So, you decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you said, well done, Dark Knight. You figured out how to open a door.
Hey, Batman! You've got to help me! Get me off this thing!
Is that really you, Batman? Oh, very good, Batman. I see you have begun to understand this room. Bathe in the glory of your primitive conquest. It will be your last.
Please, help!
There's no shame in cheating. If you admit you cannot solve my challenges. I hope you don't think that all of my puzzles will be that simple.
Oh, come on, Riddler, make it harder than that.
That room was one of the easy ones.
That was pathetic.
Six two five nine two five. That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say.
Dark Knight. The missing ingredient to finding hostages is secrets, and you don't have enough.
So, kinda. Keyword there being kinda. Have to get it pinpoint. And that's not exactly true.
Thank you.
level already. Oh, it's just so... Do it so fast, man. Man, you'll be unstoppable. Hey, I see those. Get that out of here. No balloons.
All prisoners must surrender themselves for psychological profiling at regular stages. Refusal will not be tolerated.
GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
Hey, who's this?
What's stopping it? The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two keep trying to
get in. I'll blow that.
What are you doing up here?
Get out.
Please, I just came looking for food.
Up here?
It wasn't easy. I've been watching those guys down there. They're all crazy.
How did you even get up
here? The Jokers, but then the Jokers turned up and kicked their asses.
Joker's crew are looking for Mr. Freeze.
He's pretty much the only one I haven't seen. Penguin's guys went into the building, and Jokers have spent the last God knows how long trying to cut their way in.
Wait here and stay out of sight. I'm going to find a way into that building.
Do not attempt to escape from this facility. Tiger operatives will pacify any attempted escape with extreme prejudice.
Huh? Sure it came from over there!
What, you guys can get in now? You don't want to get in there anymore?
I've got this way covered!
Well, if there she goes helicopter, I guess he'll be enjoying the show. And so will this guy over here.
Ugh!
away he goes. These thugs are just stupid. They don't know what to do with them. Yeah, he's suffering from a case of being knocked the goddamn hell off by Batman.
Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up!
Reporting camera failures all over Sector 3.
I'm sure of it.
Too bad.
Leave me alone, Batman.
Yeah, I'm having fun.
Please. What the hell are you, Batman?
Was that your head? It's sorry, I didn't. Sorry, I felt like giving you. Oh, sorry, were you looking for me? Sorry, I had to go somewhere. Oh, it's just too easy.
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure. sure it stays that way.
No problem.
I listen up. The boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see what a Joker's crew wasted.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Oh, really? How do these guys even know I'm coming?
So how will we know when we find him? What is Freeze doing here, anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
There.
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a booth?
No. I mean...
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot.
I wonder.
We'll find it.
Oh, yeah. What does that mean?
Aw, you're not playing this
time. It's coming your way. Good.
You're not playing in my game. I'm not that would have. See, I don't know. Okay. Plan of action.
Keep him busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere. This is not
I'm there for your electricity as well. I wanted to sizzle his ass. I missed another takedown. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, keeping the detective vision on.
What the hell are you doing? I nearly shot you!
Stop pointing that thing at me!
I've got a lovely one-armed mercenary up here just waiting to come down and teach you all what it means to fail me. Shall I let him off his cage?
What's going on? I thought we were in charge.
Haha, got it.
He's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
What?
Keep him over here. You give the guy a severe concussion after dropping him on his head.
Where the hell are you?
Idiots are looking for where I was and not where I'm gonna be.
Found him.
I think you found him.
Screaming. Someone get a over there!
Enjoy the ride.
There's someone stuck up here!
Especially the ride down. It's really fun.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! How's he doing this?
We got more important things to be looking out.
Show yourself, chicken!
I misjudged where that guy was.
Sure, it came from over there! Where the hell are you?
Why don't you look up?
Man down! Man down!
If only he knew how to look up.
Is that?
We're down.
Please, I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon. You don't need to hurt me.
Oh. Where are you? Over here.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have it, that man. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Start it right now.
That doesn't sound good.
I don't know why I'm making a mess of this place. Stop. Pressing R1.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Let's that's another thing about playing a game multiple times. It's most of the stuff you know.
Escalating. Penguin started destroying bridges to pin down Joker's crew.
Good heavens. I hope you haven't let this get in the way of finding the cure. I'm sure I don't need to remind you of its importance.
I'm on my way to the museum now. It's Penguin's base in Arkham City.
I love Porkchop.
I can't believe we made it.
I thought we were goners for sure.
Yeah, I can't stop. I have to go.
Please, I've never even met him!
Breathe the sea. Nothing. I mean, the bridge just exploded!
Nothing just explodes.
Did you see anyone screwing around over there before it went up?
We're in this episode here because I think that's enough.
Man, Joker.
Oh, they will head to the museum and take on the Penguin and attempt to rescue Mr. Freeze.
You could just be one of his spies.
But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Also, you do not miss any future uploads from me. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.